In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw grids on Autodesk Revit and then import those grids to Etabs. So it's Revit 2017 version. I have selected the grids option. If you are interested in learning Revit, then please do subscribe to the channel. I will soon be uploading the Revit, AutoCAD and other software related to civil engineering tutorials. So I'm just randomly drawing the grids which I will be importing to Etabs later on in the part of the video. The grids are being drawn in X direction. Not drawing the grids in Y direction. Since the version of Revit is 2017, then the Etabs version to which I will be importing the grids should at least be 2016 or 15. I haven't tried this on 2015 version, but I think it would work. The procedure will be similar for AutoCAD. The steps which I am doing on Revit, can be done on Revit 2017 version on any updated version. So these are the levels defined by default. So now I will try to export these. Go to the export tab option and export DXF options. You may select the category for exporting and apply filters of your choice. Since it's a simple grid and nothing more, so we will left it unchecked. Make the units into feet as we have drawn the grids in feet, and make the version to 2013 format which is supported in Etabs 2016. Press OK. Now go to export and create DXF format so that we can later on import it into Etabs. Current view sheet only, save and set. Now go to level 1 and export as CAD format, the same settings since we were selecting the current sheet, so we have to set the view to the plan. Now save it. Save the file whichever name you want to save it with. In DXF format. So now once it has been completed saving in the DXF format, open Etabs and click on import from the file menu. Go to DXF file of architectural grids. If you are using AutoCAD, you can also export in DXF format from AutoCAD. The same procedure will be followed for importing. selecting the layers to be imported. Since there was nothing but grids in the drawing, so we are selecting all of them. Make the tolerance minimum. Now save the Etabs file by whatever your name you want. So now you see the grids are imported in Etabs. We can verify the distances which we used in AutoCAD or actually Revit. Draw a dimension line so that you can get an idea that it's accurately drawn. So it is much easier to draw grids on Revit or AutoCAD than drawing on Etabs itself and then later on import it to Etabs using the DXF file format. So now you see the distances are equal in Revit file as well as Etabs file. It is important to make sure that the distances are accurately matched in both softwares. Thank you for watching.